everybody, and welcome back to Gecko Games. I'm Ashley, he's Colin. For those of you who are new to our channel, welcome. This is Luigi's Mansion 3, and this is the mechanic ghost boss fight. I hate this. Because I'm...
Yeah.
Bobby Ray didn't stand a chance there. Close, but no cigar.
Easy enough, but allow him to get hit by the bomb like that.
Boom. Bobby Ray, don't stand a chance.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh! I don't think you have to rapid press. I think you just have to hold it down.
I know what I'm doing.
Boy, he has some little arms. That actually worked. Oh, shit.
No.
Thank you. Not really. You got him.
Yes.
Luigi.
Oh, the key! The button! Just went down in the water.
Drop me in the water. I don't know. This seemed appropriate.
Is there anything else here?
Not really, no. There's not.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, considering you have to drain the water in order to get anywhere. Okay, now we can do
10th floor.
Oh my god, I love the banjo music. I never caught that at first. Wait, I'm not co-opted in. Whatever.
Doesn't matter, there's too much water for you to join anyways.
Okay, this area is completely friggin' empty.
Check the thing.
I did. Multiple times. I can't even interact with the duck, so...
Got that jump, right?
Yeah, hold on. I want to see if I can do the thing. Come on. Here, fucking A, I need this. Oh my fucking god. I need the thing. I just need the damn thing so that I can crash it against the wall. Okay, now drag it all the way over this direction. I know it sounds kind of stupid, but I think you're with me. this is supposed to be, I believe this is supposed to be breakable. Okay, or not. Pieces of shit. I swear you can get back there. But whatever.
Wait. I haven't found a gem ghost, huh?
No, we have not. But we can't do that until later. Okay, we just did boiler works. Did
tomb.
I thought I remembered this area.
Tomb suites? What's tomb suites? Is that a graveyard?
No, to an extent, yes, but not. It's more of the. You know how every Mario game has its desert level. I think the music speaks for itself. And beware the snakes, bats, etc. that will jump the f*** out at you. And the floor is booby-trapped. Constantly. Here, I'll give it the old. Oh my god, I just noticed there's some pomegranates on there. That's cool.
Really? As if I haven't taken enough damage already.
Hold on. There's a thing. There's a thing I can shoot over here. Get over here. I can't see.
What?
I wanna shoot this. See if it. Okay, I can't shoot it. Okay. Okay, let's go.
Taking any chances. There's too many rims.
Hold on, let's break some stuff. Crystal snakes. is probably a good...
What the fudge?
Yeah, I think this is probably a good spot to call it.
What the fudge? Wait, you can dig out from this entire sand zone.
Yep, and I have indeed done that.
You mean you can dig out this whole floor?
It takes a minute, but yeah. Also, how you find a lot of the stuff that you need. That, and interestingly enough, it also helps you find moolah. It's stuck in the sand. Be aware, they also hide snakes and stuff. I will say this is kind of fun to do, and actually, oh, this is the ball that goes up there, so we're just gonna whoop that right there and come back to that later. It's just gonna keep piling up right there because I opened up the vent for it. Cleaning the royal yard. And once the fact we have so much of this cleaned up already, I'd have us like stop right here. that. The sand is suddenly so much flatter. This is probably the most satisfying part of this game right here.
Poor Egad.
What you mean?
We're sucking up sand into a vacuum.
Oh yeah, no, these vacuums are trash. Do you think sand's gonna do nearly as much damage as the ectoplasm, which is that gross goo left over by Up.
What do you mean?
Let's say.
What'd you do? We need the sand in order to reach it.
It'll be fine. It'll be back by the time we exit the area. We haven't even done the other half of the map. We still have to put the blue ball in place.
Where did it even go?
I mean, I launched it off to the side somewhere. It's indestructible, so it's not like it can despawn or anything. I'm tired. ones are just about cleaned up. I'm sorry, I'm trying to check the front here and make sure we got everything. There's so much sand. Bus is open yet. This is insane, absurd, and I am officially fussy for bed. On top of the palace.
You said it wasn't breakable.
What do you mean? Did you just break the damn thing?
Yes!
I didn't know it was going to break. I didn't know it wasn't breakable.
And we just got an achievement for it, too.
Okay. You know what?
Pop the beach ball.
Okay, it's gotta have something to do with the arms on the statues. It's gotta be. Because one dude's got his arm up, the other one's got it down, something's up.
Apparently it's not to do with the blue bomb. So... maybe it does, maybe it doesn't. Wow! I don't think it's very shootable. Oh, look. Goldie. Get your little... golden bottle. Honey, get your ass over here. Collect the gold. I guess we fucked it up.
I don't know anymore, but we're gonna call I'd like to call it a soak right here. I don't know. I'm done.
Back to the
room. Okay.